got him!
Wasn't the last of them!
I see him!
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story is still hazy, but what happened next? All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Has been evacuation of Dubai ended in failure. Death toll. Too many.
Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
and we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You are intel.
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, I might have hurt.
Alright, remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover. Now check your sights. Any movement?
Nah, we're clear.
Good.
In Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
We got bodies.
So this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
Command thinks otherwise. We wouldn't be here.
Hey, got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use.
Whee!
That's enough, Lugo.
We're just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. Need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. We send in the cavalry, we go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. Could've sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Soccer says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Are you taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
Feel like we're being watched.
Good. Someone should see how sexy I look on the job.
Well, this looks like the place.
Yep, this is what we're looking for. Whatever it is.
United States Army.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too? Marshaluji, my gas made the minimum rise. My gas made the minimum rise. us!
On it! Got it! Moving to clear! Got one! It's clear! Come on!
Keep moving! Out the back! Where's he hiding?
Billboard, cross the way. Give me the word and I'll take him out. Waiting on your order, Captain. Anytime you're ready. Wake me up when you're ready to kill this guy.
Lugo, take him out.
Yes, sir.
Top of that bus! Take him down!
Enemy in sight!
Threat eliminated! Put him down!
We were rescuing people.
The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Marching down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
We've got bogeys!
He's done! Focus on my target! Concentrate fire!
This way.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Alpha Patrol. Requesting immediate assistance. Is anyone out there?
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
My fucking
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Team holding!
Target down.
Kill.
Nice work. Keep moving. Keep a low profile. Silence him. Do what you can.
Reloading tight.
Guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us.
Hostile down.
Target eliminated. Silence here. Do what you can. Sneak tight. Target down.
On the wing.
We've got bogeys.
Lugo.
Watch it, man, baby.
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forgive me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out four soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Ah, the paradise of the rich. Dubai. In all my days, I've never seen such a beautiful pile of junk. Murdoch's boys are running scared, but I'm in for the long haul, baby. The Gathering Storm, an exclusive eyewitness account of the fall of Dubai. Damn if that title ain't what Pulitzers are made of. Which reminds me, I need to dig up something nice for the Colonel. Little thank you for letting me tag along. Now if I can just grab some Sandstorm B-roll. Any minute now. Any minute now. Fuck, this is boring. Come on, give me something.
Below, on the walkway. Put him down.
Stocking up for winter. We should grab what we can carry. No point wasting it. Frag up! No! It's just in. An unwarranted assault on the 33rd today means, you guessed it, an end to the ceasefire. All insurgents wishing to surrender, please report to your nearest outpost for processing. We now return to our regularly scheduled broadcast. Here we go.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. You need to bring your command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.